This show is getting more and more bizarre.
I assume they do forensic dancing, that kind of thing. Probably out of control, not behaving like normal. Normally they would, because they're under the effects of drugs.
Thank you.